In this tutorial, I'll show you how to dynamically orbit around another object in Blender. We can make any objects spin like this by using this method. We can also make any objects orbit around another object by using the same method. Let's create a UV sphere and a curve circle. If you don't see the curve circle, please activate an extra objects add-on. I'll scale the curve in object mode. The conventional orbiting looks like this. The new way I'm about to show you is almost the same as this one, but we'll be using an empty object to follow the path instead. Let's create an empty object. For the new method, we need to select the sphere, and shift-select the empty object to parent it with a Ctrl+P shortcut. The sphere will start to rotate on its own. If we move the empty object away from the world center, the sphere will move with it. This method is dynamic, because we can easily move and rotate the empty object to create different orbit action variations. In my opinion, using an empty object to control other objects is the best method to animate in Blender. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.